South Africa is going to draw our lucky number.